You can return to the most recent sound processor settings that your clinician has programmed. From the home screen, hold down both lower soft keys of the remote assistant until the reset screen appears. Press the lower right soft key to restore your settings.